Use the Allen wrench to loosen the rail mount. Put the pistol on the rail and tighten the rail mount. Press the left side switch to turn on the laser and put the finger on the sensor right switch to turn off at the moment. And remove the finger from the sensor to turn on again. And press the push button to turn off the laser.